Oh, yeah. That was so embarrassing.
I know, right?
I can't believe it. God. Oh, Diamond, did you watch the movie Mockingbird I lent you?
Well, I was kind of a little busy watching Pitch Perfect.
Oh, come on. You gotta watch it.
Well, you didn't watch Pet Wars last week.
Oh, yeah. But they're different. Pet Wars is all future-like and all, but Mockingbird is what you can actually relate to.
Wait, if you haven't watched Pet Wars, how do you know that?
I watch trailers.
Oh, God. Duh.
Let's get an enrollment, boys.
Yep, let's go.
So beautiful.
Yeah, maybe more perfect than Pitch Perfect. Oh, come on, Sophie. Let's go to class.
My heart.
The falcon and the fish. Okay, so basically this happened because Sophie and Diamond aren't listening.
Sorry, Miss Anna. So sorry.
It's okay, girls. Just keep focused. Anyway, this war happened because the falcons wanted to consume the fish. Basically, the fish took over the falcon's territory, so they were really upset about that. But the reason that they... Sophie, Diamond, you're not listening again.
I'm so sorry, miss.
Yes, so sorry.
Go to Principal Taco's office now. First principal office in 3 days.
Oh, and tell him to have a lovely day.
We will.
Good girls.
So, girls, why aren't you being a good role model for all the younger students?
Well, Mr. Taco, we kind of met someone.
Someone we really, really like.
So you two finally found someone. Let's say you're head over heels for them.
Yes, that's right. Sorry.
Don't worry, we all go through this stage of life.
Okay.
So, well, if you like this guy so much, why aren't you dating him? We gotta go to soccer. Bye.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, let's do this. Hey, Isaac.
I was wondering, are you free Saturday night?
I guess so, Sophie.
Great! Let's go to the restaurant across the street, then spice it up with a movie.
Okay, are you sure?
Yeah, I'm so sure.
I know.
Thanks for walking with me.
No worries.
Oh, I was talking to Isaac, but yeah, okay.
No worries, Sof.
Well, here's a house. Bye, Isaac.
Bye, Sof.
Come on, Diamond.
I'll walk Isaac in. Bye, Sophie.
Bye.
Come on, Isaac. So, how is it with Sophie?
Oh, it's great.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's just awesome.
Oh, okay, bye.
See ya, Mara. You know, the door.
Okay, night, sis.
Night.
Oh, time for bed. I'll see you tomorrow.
No, you won't. You're meant to be with me! With me!
Huh? Oh!
Gee, Abigail. Isaac's looks so cute. He's so handsome.
Sophie?
Yeah?
Come here, please.
Okay.
Hello, Miss Sophie. I hear that you know about the young man that got attacked recently.
May we please have a talk with you?
Sure, I guess. And who was attacked?
The young man who lives at 29 Undies Road.
Wait a second. That's where Isaac lives.
You really know this boy. He got attacked last night by another young female. She was, let's say, talking to him.
Talking to him?
We suppose so. We could hear quite a few words.
Saying what?
We have some video clips from security cameras which are much clearer and easier to watch than to explain.
So, Sophie, the question remains, will you help us?